but I'll just follow you around and describe what you're doing. I was doing all jumping jacks.
Yeah.
Sad. Yeah. Create a few little mazes for you so you're always constantly turning left and right. You never stay still. There's a sniper on the bed for you if you want it. Oh, you took the assault, didn't you? Yeah, but then you could just swap the MS trooper. It's alright, yeah, it's hard. You've got what you need anyway, so.
Yeah.
Stay crouched down, that's it. Have you seen what I've done to the bus? Yeah, yeah. TV on the wall, got a couch in. Even got a bog for you on the right there. And a little sink. Nicely done. Is this kind of putting you on a path yet? Do you feel the path yet? Attack somebody. Yeah, that's what I've used on the inside. And then just put the TV on it, the posters. Yeah, put some Molotovs over here as well. She's on a remote bar here, if you need one of them. Oh, look at remotes. I need to go back and change the loadout and the stealth. Just thinking of remote bars as well. What are you thinking? Yeah, turn around. Look up. Create your perfect place. You have to climb the scaffolding to get up there. You see me? Right, I can take the guy on the right that you've got now. You can take the guy on the left. At the same time. Yeah. Ready? Nicely done. There's one guy in the prison. Can you get him? Oh, he's... Yeah, sound.
Guess I'm just hearing things.
Yeah. two of them together, mate. You take the front one. On either of them. Alright, just come closer. Don't risk it. Just come closer. Are you? Have you come around where I am? Jump on the little armchair. Jump on the armchair. You got one on the front. Nicely done. Right, there's a ladder in front of you. You go down. And the alarm is in that office. Oh, I'm gone. Somebody's on to me. On the stairs here. Got him. Yeah, you go across to that room with the blue door. You can take the alarm out. Might go through the front of the prison though. Yeah, this will make up these steps. Please go on this corner. Is on. The cage, mate. They can't get you. They just make a lot of noise. You didn't sniper train on the dodger. Yeah. Gotta get a good shot of this. Where's your phone? You got both for one shot? Nice. Right, you should remember the choppers up in the roof for your vent, but when the alarms go off, come back for it. See if we can do this undetected. I think we've got a good chance here. a dead pig.
Oh, someone killed my pig.
We're in a race. You can go up the front. Yeah, I won't go too close, really. If you start seeing the gate, then pull up. If you give me 30 seconds, yeah. The abandoned town. I've seen a lot. Got a shot in the alarm, do you want me to take it? I've not got a good enough gun really. Yeah. Right, now the thing with these little shanty village buildings, you can punch them and climb them through the windows if you want to sneak around the back. And then you can get little vantage points if you put certain windows through. But they make noise, so you've got to be careful. Right, you creep up on the armored guy, take him out.
Ah, hell, you're dead, ain't ya?
Fuck, that's awful.
Nicely done. Snap them up at the same time. Right. We've disabled the alarm, haven't we? Yeah, right. Up this mine. Six of them to go. We could do this. Guy right in front of me here. I don't. I didn't see him then. Right around the forklift. Go a little bit closer to the wall, I'll sneak around him. That's it, right, we both take him at the same time, go.
I'm proud to call myself a prepper.
You go around to the left. Last two on the boat down there. Nice one. Take the alarm out, mate. We'll have fun with the last guy. Shit him up, use the mountain gun. I'll tell you, you sneak up on him. I'll have some fun with him from here. Right, he's alert now, mate. See if you can get distract him away from me. Make some noise or something, or throw grenades or something. Down. Oh. Well, no alarm. Nicely done, first attempt.